curiosity to examine other classic horror movies. There's no minimum to buy. Cancel any time. So call now to get Frankenstein at the special introductory price of just $14.99. Have your credit card ready. Here's how to order.
Shadows of the room, when the darkness seems almost palpable, it is said that an entity known as the Screamer may appear. No one knows exactly where it comes from or why it is there, but those who have witnessed it describe a silent, static figure standing in the darkness. At first, his presence is subtle, almost imperceptible, but if you dare to stare at him for too long, you will confront his true nature. The Screamer does not attack physically, but his method of terror is much more devastating. After a few moments of stillness, the entity emits a piercing scream, a scream filled with anguish and unimaginable pain. This scream not only disturbs the ears, but seems to resonate in the depths of your being, as if you were listening to the accumulated suffering of hundreds of trapped souls. Those who have heard it say that the sound can paralyze you in fear, leaving you immobile and defenseless. Although it is not known if the screamer is looking for something in particular or simply feeds on fear, the truth is that meeting him is an unforgettable experience, from which few manage to fully recover.
Concentrating on a task, such as working in front of a monitor or reading in a quiet room, you sometimes feel something moving at the edge of your vision. It's a flash, a quick shadow that disappears, just as you try to focus. Many ignore it, attributing it to fatigue or a trick of the light. But in reality, what you have seen is not your imagination. Moments, while you work, walk, or simply rest in the dark of a room. Sometimes it is just a dark hand, an indistinct figure, slowly approaching. Other times it is a deformed face, a fraction of a second before disappearing into nothingness. But if you ever manage to see it directly, it will be too late. He will have already found you, and his presence will be something you will never forget. Witnesses describe its movement as disturbingly fast, always one step ahead of your gaze, as if playing with your perception. The few who have seen it directly speak of an expression full of malice, a creature whose existence is dedicated to watching you from the shadows, but who never wants to be seen completely. No matter how rational you try to be, when you see it out of the corner of your eye, you'll know it's real. And once you have seen it, you will also know that it will return, because the place where it belongs is just where your eyes cannot reach.